Okay, day one on some carving. We're gonna do a fairy on a mushroom, looking great. I don't know quite exactly how it's gonna go, but we're gonna do that. Oh yeah, one more thing. Bit of advertising. The truck is my moody jacket. This log here is the suspect. Big lump of Scots pine. I think we're going to do the fairy out of that. This guy over here. This big chunky bit of macacarpa, I think it is. We're going to do an orangutan out of that. And all these other bits and bobs here are all going to be basically Christmas and Halloween stuff. Alright, let's get a time lapse on. Let's get a time lapse on and see how we go. Okay, fairy started about 3 hours ago at the Scots Pine. Let's have a quick look. We're about 8 hours thereabouts. That's old state. Face. Everything's got to be tidied up. Side piece. And I will keep. And I will keep you. Somebody's nicked my massive macacarpa log, and that is shit. So we've got another bit of Scots pine, which, yeah, I don't know if it's the greatest, but this is the situation. Someone's come down with this big old beast and nicked it. Okay, so